So we are putting up this Miracle-Gro 4-tier mini greenhouse. This is what it looks like. I already made a post. I got this at my local Lowe's. It was on sale for 20 bucks. Go check out yours and see if it is on sale. And it's pretty easy. It is really easy. I'm going to be done with this in about the next 5 minutes. But yeah, that's what it's looking like. I'll come back and show y'all what it is. Unless y'all want to see it. Hold on. So you can get some zip ties or twist ties or some garden yarn or yarn, whatever you want to do to secure these down. Like 1, 2, 3, and 4 at the bottom. This is my first time having one of these and, you know, I like it. Make it sturdy for yourself. make it sturdy for yourself. And it was really easy to put up. Go wrong for $20. Definitely go check out your local Lowe's and see. Excuse me. If they got it on sale, they just might. Beautiful. I'm so happy.
Yep.
So you can zip it. This is great. You can put it anywhere you want in your house, outside, whatever you're going to do. If you're going to put it outside, definitely secure the bottoms into the ground. Again, so, like, look. If there's heavy winds, obviously it's going to blow it over. So you just really want to secure it, get you some zip ties, some rope, string, whatever you got to do, and just an example, right? Perfect. Thank you for falling, because that's what we needed to show the people. Yeah, so, let me just get this up here. Hold on, you guys. But anywho. All right. I'm going to put that back in there, but yeah, see how that just fell out? Now, if your seedlings or whatever you decide to put in your greenhouse is on these and then they just fall out without you securing it, that's what's going to happen. So you don't want to do that, because that's wasted time and nobody got time to waste. Thank you for watching the video. Appreciate all my subscribers. If you could definitely subscribe, greatly appreciated. Thank you so much. Please like, comment, share, and have a wonderful day. Take care.